UBE Jam, UBE Halea or Halayang UBE, variant spellings Halea, Halea, from the Spanish Jalea, Jam, is a Philippine dessert made from boiled and mashed purple yam, Dioscorea alata, locally known as UBE. UBE Halea is also used in pastries and other desserts such as halo halo and ice cream. Preparation: the main ingredient is peeled and boiled purple yam which is grated and mashed. The mashed yam, with condensed milk and or coconut milk, are added to a saucepan where butter or margarine had been melted. The mixture is stirred until thickened. Once thickened, the mixture is cooled down and placed on a platter or into containers of various shapes. UBE Halea is typically served cold, after refrigeration. Optional topping includes browned grated coconut or condensed milk. See also Cuisine of the Philippines. References: Alejandro, R., and Tetani, L. 2012. Authentic Recipes from the Philippines. New York, Tuttle Pub.